Karen.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw. How is your meal? Fine. I'm so glad. You know, while we were stuck up that mountain, I thought long and hard about if we'd have to eat you.
Very amusing.
I suggested we roasted you alive, but Mr. Pearson was keener on chopping you up and turning you into stew. Said he couldn't bear to see your face for even one moment longer than he had to.
You're quite the amusing companion, aren't you?
I like to think so.
My lady.
Evening, Arthur.
You look well.
Thank you, Arthur.
This air must be doing you good.
Sure, Arthur.